And can we have a big round of applause for Shakir and his team?